Clean water has been a very problematic issue for the people of the Zhang community. Today we are here to speak to a young person to find out how they have used the capacity they have gained from the Youth Speak Up project in solving that issue.
Youth Speak Up project has trained me on how to use social media and radio to fight against injustices in the community. I took an issue of water crisis, which was a major problem in the community, to radio for discussion, and through that we were able to get the authority on board to provide the community with 3 mechanized boreholes. At one in time, our dam too got broken. We sent the issue to radio for discussion, and through that we were able to mobilize resources to restore the dam.
The Youth Speak Up project is a really interesting project because it uses an innovative approach. It combines several different media. We use radio, social media, and all the youth learn how to use it, not in a social way, but to make changes and to address injustices. And we can see now, after 2 years, things are happening in the communities. There's impact and changes are going on really well.
In the Zhang community, we used to have problems regarding our source of good drinking water. We took the issue to one of the Youth Speak Up journalists who spoke about it on radio. Currently, as we speak, the Zhang community now has a source of good drinking water.
It's so amazing to find out how the Youth Speak Up project is actually impacting lives and making a change in the northern part of Ghana. My name is Mac-Gbathy, a freelance journalist reporting for Our Tamale.